Apply pre-wrap to the low leg and foot. Use 1.5 inch white tape to apply two anchor strips, one just before the calf on the low leg and one at midfoot. Use pre-cut elasticon tape and split at one end and apply the two tails to the midfoot anchor. Have the patient point their toes and pull the elasticon tight and split the other end so the two tails go around the opposite anchor. Apply another strip of elasticon in the same fashion. Anchor the elasticon tails with 1.5 inch white tape.